Hey everybody, welcome to Baby's Day Out Part 2. Got a couple of guests in the party, and Bad Wolf and I are fucking around. Yeah, that counts.
Let's head for that research station.
Oh my goodness and gracious.
I like how he's acting all like mature now.
Oh god, fuck no. Are you kidding me?
No, that's just for announcements.
Yeah.
He just...
Oh shoot.
Announcements, disclaimers, you know, stuff like that.
Right after that is when I put it right in your ass.
Wait.
Well, I hope so.
No.
It's half for me as much as it's for him. I'm an equal opportunity ass fucker. Oh. Yeah.
What does that even mean?
It means I'll put it equally in your ass while I fuck you.
Life forms are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us
basically. That's what we're going for.
The research station.
Are you spitting out pubes again?
Oh, wrong note.
I've hit the worst loading wall in the history of time. Hey, Bad Wolf, why do you suck at talking?
Sorry.
Be better.
You're the only reason why people are watching this stream.
It's true. I need that female input.
Come on, let's be honest.
There we go.
I don't know about
sure,
that.
Sure, it just cost $60. All the taxes. Sorry.
Just give me the discount.
No, can't do that.
Fine. I don't think you could even.
If you came in tomorrow, I could give you a shrink wrapped copy of Elder Scrolls Skyrim.
Nice.
No, I said I could give it to you.
Give it to me, baby.
Actually, it won't be shrink-wrapped. I have to unwrap it so I can sell it.
Shrink-wrap or cellophane? Those are different.
There's a ghost over here somewhere, right?
Yeah, did you get the golden chest beneath me?
No.
It's down there.
Well, Skyrim is being remastered, so they don't need to make it back.
They're remastered, Wani. What the hell?
You say that every single time, and then you buy whatever it is within 5 minutes. I'm so broke. Oh. Mom, give me $60. Mom, give me $60. And then she says no.
It's my brother.
No. Then she says no, and then you break down and do it yourself anyway. Yeah, you try to get your mom to give you money, and then she says no when you do it with your money. I can't reach.
Not that way, dummy. You have to go the long way.
I can't reach.
You have to go up here and then jump across.
What?
Oh, that's just about you. Aren't you short, though? Or
no, he's
next
not.
Time on Spoonie's Twitch stream, Lonnie learns about selling
he's
his body.
He's normal height. Actually, I have no
what's
idea.
Normal height?
Normal height? I don't
considered.
Know. Not short. He's is he not normal? Shorter than me. Oh, that was a bad
what?
Jump. I'm gonna
oh
die.
Oh my god. Are you new?
Yes. I'm only level 30.
Yeah.
Siri, I think was. Siri said you were like 5'4" max.
No. He's taller than that.
Yeah.
Wani is taller than me.
Well, I don't know how tall you are, so I'm just gonna.
Sure.
Over here.
Oh, I see it. I'm the average height. I'm tall for a Mexican.
Tall for a Mexican.
Wait, you're Mexican? Too?
Yeah, partially. You're outnumbered. You're outnumbered here vastly. Gringo.
What?
Oh my God, Spoonie, you used brown talk.
What the hell? What the hell?
Hey. Hey, hold on. Nice
work. There's got to be a central terminal
Father.
Around here. Found one. Let's
yes.
See if I can get it to work.
And French.
You're disgrace. What does that even mean?
Well, the thing, I never see my dad. That's all. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry I don't visit you anymore.
Whenever I see him. Go down. Not the only one. Every. Damn,
I don't
speak
Spanish either.
Sexist. Sexist prick.
Well, yeah.
Go over here.
Hey. Oh, I do it all the time.
I do it all the time.
I do.
The vets share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
What the fuck? Well, that's
see, that campaign would end early because the dick is already free.
Oh.
Like, I win. It's already there. We have free dick.
I don't even have an invite.
Spoonie and I are in the middle of something.
It's butt stuff.
Oh hell, I'm not doing this. You can get your lazy ass on the computer and do it. Slam. I did it 3 times in a row.
Work.
Boy,
the whole raid is not hard.
Also, you didn't do it with Spoonie.
That's true. Because if you had done it with Spoonie, I'd have to push you down the stairs at the end of it.
What? Stairs? There are no stairs.
You were dealing with abortion? I'm confused. Oh.
Wait. What? Talking about, wait, what? I wasn't paying attention. I heard the word abortion, Juani, and cyber. What's going on?
I think he's talking about a 70-second trimester abortion.
No.
They're gonna kill you, basically.
It was only
70 seconds. Damn. Each Vex is part of a giant network.
Yeah, Skyrim. Skyrim's gonna be bitching.
Isn't it mods coming out for it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Indeed. Oops. Work. We need to go kill Taken Captains and Butterbars. Is she hot? I mean, he might probably end up doing that if they're gonna watch a movie. That's how that works. Do you watch movies with his girlfriend?
What girlfriend? Mm. No, I'm not doing what you do all the time, just not care. Duh. Exactly.
I really don't care.
Learning from you.
Oh.
Who are you? The one out.
That's true.
I feel like Pawnee's definition for people is just going through over and over again. Standards to the point where you fight someone.
I just went to look at my roster, but then I realized I'm not on my main account, so there's nobody in that roster except for Spoony.
Deep Freeze is the only one on.
And he's not... he won't play. Probably. He might actually play. If he saw the new expansion. He gets all excited for like a week.
He did see some of the new stuff. He was talking about it the other day. I don't think you were there. We were chatting briefly.
The Galahorn kind of thing.
I'm going to need to make a private party though, because once he gets in here, a bunch of assholes are going to follow him.
Uh-huh.
And you, when I say I need to make a private party, you need to make a private party because you're the party leader.
Okay. Yes, that is like ridiculous.
That is one of them.
In addition to the myriad other annoying people.
Hunters always have some, perhaps a rare relic. Come back soon.
I don't know half those people.
All of the above.
That's the only one I know.
Every single person he knows.
Oh, that's not true.
He's annoying.
No, you're someone
he knows
used to
you
know.
Because of me.
We have some new engrams. You promise me you'll take good. Always a pleasure.
Always a pleasure. Somebody that you used to know. Yeah, he was alright. Yeah. I'm gonna go kill the things I need for my gun.
Okay.
Me too. I just finished.
I just did that.
I found a good guy guardian who let me kill him in the crucible. No, I did that last week. I just did the next part. I don't want to do that. Yeah, he figured out what I was doing and he just sought me out and he kept stopping in front of me so I could shoot him in the head. He was a good guy guardian. For the first part, the telemetry part, I don't remember what it was. But then the next part, once you get the thing, you have to infuse the gun up to like 265 or something. And then you have to get a 7-kill spree with headshots in the crucible. So you get, and what that's what it says, but what it actually means is you just need to kill 7 guardians with headshots in one round of the crucible. You don't have to do it in order. Yeah, with the hand cannon you get, and it's a cannon. No, you just need to kill 7 guardians with headshots. It doesn't have to be a streak. It says that, but it doesn't have to be a streak. And then you do have to go on a 7-kill streak, like a multi-kill streak, but in PvE. So like. Waking the Hive is what I did. Yeah, that's easy. But the gun only has 6 bullets. It has triple tap, but only has 6 bullets in a mag. So that can make it a little more hard. But I just woke the Hive, and I got the streak with 4 bullets because they went through.
Okay.
Ooh, spirit blue. There goes Wani. There goes Demon. Or maybe I left the party. Who knows what's going on?
Oh, you're here. Wani sent me a message to invite him. I don't know what happened to that person.
You can buy them. Oh.
Wait, did I think I just accidentally invited somebody. I have no idea who it was either. Blood Ganon that we did the raid with last week is on and not playing with anybody. He's just doing a patrol right now.
You can invite whoever, I don't care.
He's the only person. If Unless Kirk the good comes one comes on, I am inviting him in, like, instantly. Because he's Australian Spoonie.
Yeah, he actually apologized for the other Australian. And he got offended for you because that Australian gave him a bad name. Do you remember that? Because I do. He's like, he's giving me a bad name. He's kind of butthurt about it. Oh, my Lantis suck today. Whoa, big nuts, calm down. I don't think this is working.
We've only done one raid, right?
You have.
Yes, I know you did another one because I tried to watch your stream. This week, let's see, Saladin's coming back. Raz will be happy. Iron Banner.
This week? You mean next week?
Next week. Well, the title of the update, of the weekly update is Saladin is back.
Pretty sure this captain just said something about food. Give me the food, is what I think he said. So I just found out, I've been killing this captain, I've killed him 3 times. He's not registering for my kills for some reason.
Iron Banner comes back on Tuesday. Gonna have helmet and awesome. Yeah, I like that helmet. Oh, the cloak you can get on PlayStation is better than the stupid wolf head cloak.
Yep.
It's gonna have a scout rifle. PlayStation has exclusive armor sets. I'm gonna be selling a scout rifle and machine gun this. Because Microsoft wanted to spend their money on making their own games instead of buying extra content and third-party games.
I think you're in the minority there, personally.
Shut Up and Raid made it onto the movie of the week.
That's funny. Well, well, well. They always come back for another round with Spoonie. You've got to stop singing it.
But
I didn't say you had to stop watching. Nobody's gonna watch our stream if you're singing.
Thanks a lot, Spoonie.
It's okay. Nobody's watching anyway.
Well, he's not gonna be high enough level. Anyway, so... Ganon on board with the raid. Well, do we need one person or two people? Oh no. Yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, you should only need to try it once. I mean, it's not hard. I didn't think he was going to do it anyway.
Unless he lagged out like you did.
Didn't he say he wasn't going to do it anyway? I thought he did. Oh.
Well, maybe he lagged out like you did. But, no.
Oh, I take it it's the Fanatic?
Oh, the Fanatic.
Well, that's interesting. There's a lot of lag happening right now.
A team.
What? Me?
I must find us two people. I said Wani. Know that I asked Spoon. If I ask Spoonie, nothing. He's just gonna tell me to do it.
Exactly.
He's gonna refuse. Oh, you're Wani. You're the one that wants to do this. Last time I did it, we ended up with the Australian guys that you hated. So maybe you should give it a try.
I don't think he liked him either.
They are such Yeah. Interesting things beyond. He couldn't have. Please send a few back. Thank you. Like, only I can be that angry at the world. I want to put my beef in your taco. No. Not allowed.
We had established people are stupid. They can't handle. Yeah, they can't handle anything being difficult.
My triumphs are already done. If that thing is correct, mine are done. No, that's what I'm talking about. If that post about the year two ones is real, mine are done.
Wait, there's year two triumphs? What?
Oh my lord.
What?
Yes. The list that supposedly somebody data mined the list and they got it. Supposedly. And no, you need one, I believe.
Pretty sure whatever the list is, I've done it.
Mine is done, so yours is probably done too. Oh no, I gotta go to the lighthouse.
Really? Is this seriously? You have to go to the lighthouse?
I'm pretty sure that's on there.
That's not fair. That's so not fair.
I think it's on there.
It excludes way too many people.
I want to say it was on there. Oh. Lock in the chamber. Small bar. I literally just said something. I don't even know what it is. Probably the court is the best place to grind for random shit. Strikes are the next best option, probably. Or Crucible. Where the fuck is there a fallen captain?
Venus, Ember Caves.
No, not
does
that
it have
one.
Have to be a yellow bar?
I think it can't or be a yellow bar.
Okay, so Earth Patrol, right before you, when you're trying to go to Skywatch, there's always a captain and three vandals, two vandals.
We got it. I found
one here.
We go
in the building after Moth Yards, and they respawn pretty fast.
You said Earth? Earth?
Yeah. Earth.
Between where at?
You know, when you're headed space. When you're headed to Skywatch, so right before you head into that building,
the room where you meet the
there's
hive,
always
yeah.
one captain and two vandals. No, right after Moth Yards, you go in that building. Right at the entrance to the building is a captain and two vandals, and if you stay they respawn almost instantly.
I know what you're talking about now. That's where we're going. Yeah, because I killed that yellow bar and I never went above 20, so I'm pretty sure he
doesn't count. Yeah, yellow bars don't count for some reason. Weapons. So yellow bars just don't count. You know.
Where are we at now? Oh.
Need to find two more people.
Yes, someone needs to find someone other than me.
The fallen have strengthened their positions around the old lodge sites. You need to be cautious.
The mark of the war, you mean? Oh.
Fireworks are going off.
Lore book is best book. Waiting on the captain to respawn. Waiting on the captain to respawn.
Just stay somewhat back.
I am.
Get the end of the building. Grandma just realized the fireworks were going off.
Hi, Grandma is high.
That is true.
Of course, it's true. I said it.
Oh, exceptionally true at this moment.
Exceptionally true. Animal crackers.
She gets very excited for the fireworks every night.
They go off every night?
SeaWorld.
SeaWorld has fireworks.
During the summer.
The wonders never cease.
At like 10 to 10. None.
Calcified fragments is one of them. I remember that.
I have all the ghosts, including the ones there, or one that I'm not supposed to have.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yes. Yep. We went and got it the other day, actually. It was kind of fun, actually. Yeah, you can find it on the YouTube. Of course, that... Did we do that? No, we haven't done it since Tuesday. We did it before Tuesday. They might have patched it on Tuesday. I doubt it. But they might have. I said they might have. I doubt it. Oh, I suck at shooting.
Usually like to let people know when they patch something.
Usually.
Well...
Matchmaking. Language.
You're telling him to watch his language?
Well, I don't say things like he just said. That's not true. And to be fair, I never told him to watch his language. I just said such language. Ooh, I only need one more kill, and I only have one more bullet. Let's see if I can do this without needing a synth. Curve the bullet. Okay, here he comes, Moment of Truth. Yay! Okay, I'm ready to do whatever we need to do. Now we got bad blood. Or guano. I just realized that your audio is not included in the stream. Yeah, yours. No, I just realized that.
I'm here. I don't know.
My pleasure. I promise we'll come back and not always a pleasure.
Alright, thanks for joining us on Spoonie's stream thing. We'll be back in a little bit with a raid, probably.